Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soders for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soders' private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soders, who suffers from a rare condition known as Situs Inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Soders has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Soders must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Key cards are needed at Gamma. Please enter. access to your personal suite.
Hey, lock's not working, but it's occupado. Capiche? Whoa, occupied, okay?
Ogenki desu ka?
Ask you something? I know we've only just met, but do you know any way that one could actually book a room here? I hear the waiting list is huge. I get it. But I get here. I feel that one day it's just not enough.
My guess is you're probably also here. Just
guess what? I found out where Invisible Man is. None other than Jason Portman.
What? The Silicon Valley whiz kid? That's the bandaged patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for like $1 billion?
Uh-huh. He's on their board too. Plays golf with Tim Quinn himself every Thursday.
Really? So why is he wrapped in bandages?
He's getting like a total makeover. Muscle implants, full facial reconstruction. I'd get this. He wants to look like Helmut Kruger.
What, the guy with the burn scars and knives for hands?
No, idiot. Helmut Kruger, you know, those sanguine underwear commercials from the noughties?
I don't like the fit of
that.
No?
Good to see you.
Never mind. Kruger's like a really famous supermodel, and apparently like he's Portman's biggest idol.
Still, that's pretty extreme. Like, what about copyright? Can't Kruger sue? Can you copyright your own face?
Right. I don't think you need to worry about that.
Oh.
It's all right.
Food's decent. Most of the people here.
Oh.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. Patient did die. Famous wanted that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What would a kitchen apprentice do with cutting out a fish by himself unsupervised? It takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
Yeah, he's a kid. Well, probably wanted to show off, I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to do pants, certainly keep them all together.
Poor chef. That was his best part of training.
Now what do we do with the last food?
Throw it out, I guess. It's a damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki's signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Gama has banned the serving of fugu, following an incident where a guest was poisoned by a poorly carved piece of the poisonous fish. It appears, however, that Yuki Yamazaki is trying to sway the chef to slice up his final specimen and serve it to her. Who are we to deny her such pleasure, 47?
Come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Yeah, you could be right. Constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Gama has banned the serving of fugu, following an incident where a guest was poisoned by a poorly carved piece of the poisonous fish. It appears, however, that Yuki Yamazaki is trying to sway the chef to slice up his final specimen and serve it to her. Who are we to deny her such pleasure, 47?
What the hell?
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
We also need the next one.
That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Thank you.
gotta be kidding me.
Sir, you can't go in there. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to leave. Hey, I'm not sure if you heard me, but you can't be a
fuck.
Hi, Chef.
I'm going to book a new appointment with a room this time. Do I know the room?
Hello?
All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal. That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an, incident only last week. A kitchen apprentice took it upon himself to, well, I can't even bear to say it out loud.
Well, I'm sure you can make an exception this once.
The rules are the rules.
Excuse me. Delicate sushi can be savored right here. I just prepared a fresh batch.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Yes. That's exactly right. Smooth velvet softness. Absolutely delicious. My compliments to the chef.
Command, we've taken a casualty.
Target down. Now it's time for Soders to retire.
Requesting immediate medevac, did him out. That's a positive command. That won't...
Maya, are you okay?
Roger that. We'll come.
Yes.
Thank you.
Buongiorno, chef.
She checked the schedule. Turns out all appointments are booked by someone.
Mm-hmm.
mind?
Hey, what's up?
The building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Soders is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
All troublemakers out of here, huh?
And who might you be?
What?
I don't know you. Hey, you!
No!
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Soders is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe.
Security's in the house.
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Soders is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
Seen you somewhere before.
Are you? No. Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys through. Sorry, man. You know how.
My son.
I told you that, right?
He's doing quite well. Anyway.
Very smooth. The software engineers ironed out a few wrinkles last week. I'm happy to say we've had zero incidences since your last calibrations. Indeed, new facial recognition algorithms have been a fine addition. Most of our visitors seem to enjoy the added layer of interaction. Well, the only thing that comes to mind is a comment about the, shall we say, intangible. Some of the clientele most restful. Feel a slight discomfort in the discomfort voice. I will not repeat what Mr. Dexter said, but suffice to say, he had strong feelings about it. Really? Well, that would be very interesting to explore further. I've always held the position of a good adventure in a place where such a cast iron art. I'd be interested in hearing more. Wonderful. I'll look forward to a presentation in the next visit.
Strange noise up here. Looking into it. Over.
This is exactly what I want to do with my day.
Let me do my magic. Okay, so this goes to that, and that goes to this. I can fix anything.
Man, all the work.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
I think you should get up now.
Huh? I think I need some help here.
Oh, good. You're alive.
Oh, whew. Christ. I wasn't ready to deal with someone dead right now. Police! Police! Where's the fucking police? Aren't you supposed to be doing your job?
Are you okay?
Hey, you! Stop this!
Never enough security.
Huh? Hey!
After you, sir.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
I have been here a lot, and I started to think up this story. Sat here. A tall, dark man. He is almost faceless, and he is sent to kill.
Go maintain order, sir.
A high-profile patient. But he is a master of disguise, so he is impossible to catch.
Excuse me, sir.
He is. I mean, he's just so...
Right. I need a wonder.
Miss Reddington, I just want to express my gratitude. I appreciate your exercise of restraint regarding the
court. Oh, Director. Well, yeah, I was quite distraught at the time. I'm much better now. Yes,
entirely understandable. It was an unfortunate incident, and I assure you steps have been taken.
I've never seen anyone die before. Well, my dog, Princess, died in a freak accident involving my husband's ride on lawn.
It is most regrettable. I just wanted to let you know that the board has agreed to compensate your stay here.
More security?
And the chef?
The chef is a trained food and car. It turned out his assistant made the error. He's been taken care of. There's no need to worry. Needless to say, food is not off the menu.
Thank you very much, Director.
But honestly, please, and I apologize for talking business. I know this isn't the right place. No, it's not. I'm sorry. I mean, you must think I'm a real bore. But you know how it is. You're overworked. You treat yourself to a wonderful place like this, but it takes you a little bit to come down from the grind. It's hard to let go. But, okay.
One by one. If you need anything, ask.
It is hard.
pull up.
What are you really up to?
Just wait right here.
All right, all right. Very, very funny. What a wanker.
What's up?
Hi.
But I'll tell you what, I'll tell you something.
Ogenki desu. I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Please ask me or the other staff if you need
anything. What's going on in the rest of the world? We just shouldn't.
There is never enough security.
Security on site. Sweet.
What?
Booked to. God, I don't
Hello?
Know. So, I have to come here whenever I can because I'd been promised that Pavel Friedel himself would handle my entire procedure. And, well, he's not here right now. And they refused to tell me. Apparently, he'll turn up suddenly. And then he won't again. I mean, it's exciting. I thought it was all terribly alien. And in a way, it still is. There is so much to shoot. I mean, just the scenery. And now I keep coming back.
Oh, God, you must be kind.
Excuse
of
me.
One giant contradiction, but...
You'll pay for...
Thank you.
Okay, let's...
Yeah, okay. On another subject. Not to switch topics, but... I am...
You seem really creepy. This guy is unbelievable. Is he a friend of yours? Stop.
Something just crawled inside of me.
Oh, I've only really used it as the spot.
God,
okay, but
for sake.
The tech here is just, it's phenomenal. There's just nothing like it.
Oh, sorry for changing the subject there. Please go on talking about it.
After you.
Oh, it's a good sign, honey. You'll feel much better afterward.
More security. Very well.
Good to see you, sir.
Monitors and adjusts his neurochemical levels. Balance.
We find tomorrow. We'll.
Who are you?
Mr. Director, have a pleasant evening.
It was perfect. Cybernetics doesn't sit right with a lot of people.
So, the ether are...
Now I have to cancel the trip to Hawaii. The IC talk is out of the question. Almost everything.
Jason Portman's not a happy camper right now!
Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. Is that you, Director? No. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Mr. Soders is coming back. Situation under control. Resetting. Dependency operations sequence procedure. Failure detected. System is rebooting. Tampering with the system mainframe could lead to harsh legal actions. Tampering with mainframe components is prohibited. Oh. Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. My mind is no vital signs detected. It is really convincing. Resuscitation procedure. Is this your doing, Director? Charging. Defibrillate. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Please don't touch that. My patient is recovering. I would strongly suggest you stop doing that. Crisis averted. It's not clever. Resetting. Nor funny. Operations procedure. What are you doing? Oh. Something. Maintenance is only allowed for certified engineers. Don't quit your day job. Reboot initiated. I would suggest you stop doing that. Tampering with the system mainframe could lead to harsh legal actions. Suggest you stop doing that.
It is.
Tampering with the system mainframe could lead to harsh legal actions. I would strongly suggest you stop doing that. It's not clever nor funny. Tampering with mainframe components is prohibited. Oh, you're not allowed to do that. I see. Please Please don't touch that. I don't want.
That's right. Remind me not to call you for tech support, 47.
What?
Soders, former...
detected.
Easy for you to say.
System is rebooting.
Mind you, you gotta be careful.
Tampering with mainframe components is prohibited.
No, not allowed to do that.
You are not the director. Please don't touch that. Hello. What?
Remind me not to call you for tech support, 47. Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettably. Targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done.
Thank you.
you today, Mr. Director.
Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICA look like fools. I think you got close to that someone, closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
Thank you.